Hello, my name is Eugene Bradbury, and I'm a fourth degree hacker. I started hacking because kids at my school were making fun of my DC shoes and fox hats, and I really wanted to get back at them. From there, I learned how to hack into people's emails, social media accounts, and all that. After a while, the FBI started tracking my whereabouts, specifically after I hacked into George Bush's email. The FBI had gotten word of my abilities. From there, I'd since been charged with computer crimes and will be sent to federal prison in a few days. I will be staying in prison for 3 years or more, really depends. I'm telling you my past experience with hacking so I can prevent more people from hacking my personal accounts. Hacking is a dangerous thing and can get you into some serious shit.